Oh. Oh, the laggy guy. I don't know. I had a really bad time with him. It's just a fucking halberd. But wanna see if you can summon me for that fight? Maybe two laggy guys are better than one. Alright, I'll go there. I'm gonna put down the first. Oh, okay, we can do that too. Let's do Church of Eladan. What's this? What the fuck was that? Did you see that? Was that a bug? Or... Anyway, putting down the sign next to the hole. Wait, to summoning pool? Oh! I think it will always appear near the summoning pool then. And not where you place it. So maybe not the Church of Eladan. But the first something. What's this called? First step. I think it's gonna appear there. Rickshaw, as always. No, I'm not Gar. I wonder why it's sending co-op sign to summoning pool. Why is it there yet? Maybe it just always says that it's sending. That's what I'm saying. I didn't put it anywhere. I sent it to the pool. So I think it should appear around the pool somewhere. Because it didn't do a sending thing. It just did a hand gesturing thing and then suddenly it was like saying sending to the pool. Oh, you see a golden sign? Oh, I did use it next to the gate in the Church of Ella, like next to the exit towards the night. Is where I used it. So like around here. To one of the pillars, like, okay, I'm gonna put it here. On the other side, okay, I'm gonna put it here then, in the bush. I have to remove first. Okay, did it. Maybe it's the level difference. I don't remember what it was in Dark Souls games, but... maybe we're not in each other's range. It put the sign down. Okay, what am I? Okay, maybe there's like. Okay, I'm withdrawing. Maybe I can use the item differently somehow. Shit, you know what? I don't think I have the item. Oh fuck, okay, yeah, I'm stupid. Alright, my bad, sorry. I'm putting it here again. Yeah, alright. Sorry about that. As if... I wasn't an experienced Dark Souls player. The darkest of souls. It's the darkest before the souls. I really hope you'll see it this time. Back. Oh no. Yeah, I think it might be a level difference thing then. Need to get a multiplayer password. Okay. Oh, let it be the same, okay? As the... What if it fits then? Okay, Kodokush again. With that as well. It creates lobby that ignores level difference. Nice. I had a bit of weird lag. Thought that was like me being summoned maybe, but no. Did I put down the sign again?
Always
Okay, remove it and put it down again. It's down. Nice. I was just about to say, I guess this isn't gonna work. Oh god, I'm sick of hearing his fucking horse. No! Almost. It was like one hit away from death at the end there. If my sign stayed. No, it didn't. By the way, it was surprisingly not laggy for me. Do this. Oh, egg. Alright, egg, let's do this. Oh fuck, I'm dead. Yeah, Good luck. Yeah, the sidestep horse thing is not great. No, I fucked it up. I kinda fucked up, so sorry about that. I'm gonna do better this time. Let's do it. I only have one thing. Wait, you need things for this. Fuck. Shit. Running up to you if you wanna try it again. I'll do my best. We can farm them. Okay, cool. That sucked. Oh, my page, you got hit very early on, and I was even wondering my page, my side. I was wondering why I didn't heal up. I wonder if it was because of the lag that you didn't see it, or if it's like a weird SD thing, but like, why does the host not see it and the client see it? That's Oh, the lag is so bad here. Rose Church, Lurnia. Wait. Where exactly? West of the gate town. Well, let me know when you want to try it again, if you want to try it again. Wait, gate town, not town gate? Gate town, okay. So sorry that. So sorry about that. That was a huge ass sneeze. Ugh. Oh, do you think that's the church up there? Maybe. How do we get up there then, though, I wonder? What's that about? Alrighty. I think this is the right place. Oi. That looks so cool. Ivory sickle. Good weapon. Yeah. Interesting. Oh. Also, whatever that thing is in the middle of the bridge, that's suspect. That's gonna get up. Yeah. Wondering why my attack was so slow. I was one-handed this gosh-down hammer. Who's the more players, man? What does that do? It reduces the damage and impact of headshots. Interesting. Does not seem like a thing that you would want to wear, really. Unless you're doing some Tarkov PvP, I guess. I miss Tarkov so much. I actually, I think I will play some Tarkov tomorrow.